The next portion of the calibration is going to be a little time consuming. It's the output, excuse me, the record level calibration on the Fostex R8. Because this is a two-head unit, we have to record the signal, then rewind the tape, play it back and see what the levels are, make our adjustments. If they're a little off, make another recording, rewind it, and check our adjustments after that. So right now I have that 300 millivolt signal going into the unit. We can listen to it if we press the input monitor switch. And we can see that we've got that 0 dB signal going into the machine. I've got channel 1 and 2 selected as the channels that we're monitoring. I've already calibrated channel 1. Now we're going to do channel 2. I'm going to reset the counter to 0. It's a little bit of a glare, but you can see it there. Okay, and I'm going to begin recording about a 5 or 10 second segment on this tape. Rewind the tape to the beginning of that recording section, press play, and we're going to watch channel 2. That's the one we're interested in right now. We're going to see what the record level is on that that channel. Should be right at this 0 dB level. We'll check and see. And that's pretty good. That's very good. Okay, so we're going to leave it right there. Continuing with the Fostex R8 calibration, we're going to be adjusting the output level of the unit. We have the MRL tape loaded to the 1000 Hertz section of the tape, and we're going to be looking for a 245 millivolt reading at our multimeter. I have the test leads connected to test points 1 and 4 as we did for the input calibration portion, and we're going to be adjusting R2, if it needs to be adjusted. We're going to look for the 245 millivolt reading at our meter and adjust it accordingly. Adjust channel 4 accordingly.
1 kilohertz at reference fluxivity. Set reproducer gain so the volume indicators read 0 decibels.
And we're a little bit low, so I'm going to adjust R2 to 245 millivolts. Just give it a little adjustment on the output, and we're at 245 millivolts. And we've done channels 1 through 3 already. I'll finish up with channels 5 through 8. Okay, we're going to finish up the calibration of the Fostex R8 record levels. I've got an audio splitter connected to the unit, so I'm going to be recording on all 8 tracks at the same time. That splitter allows me to put 8 channels into the unit at once using two channels from the oscillator. This is a look at it. You can see it on the other end of the workbench right there. Okay, so those 8 channels are going into the Fostex R8. We've got that 1 kilohertz tone going into the machine, and we can listen to that tone if we press the input monitor switch. You can see all 8 channels are at 0 dB. Okay. I'm going to press record and play, reset it, and record that signal for about 5 seconds or so. Okay, we're going to go back to 0. And as we press play, I had an auto play. Channel 5 is still out of whack a little bit. I did that intentionally so we can go back and adjust it a little. Just bring it down. One, we'll look at channels 5. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the 4th resistor. I'm going to turn him down just a hair. And then record that same signal once more to make sure that all 8 channels are at 0 dB. reset it and begin recording that same signal. Again, we're going to do it for about 5 seconds. Press locate. Okay, I've got to figure out how those locate and locate zero works. I'm going to fast forward a little bit till we get to zero. Again, press play. And we see that all 8 levels, our 8 channels are at 0 dB. And that does it for the record calibration on this Fostex R8 reel-to-reel. And because no one wants to listen to test tones, we're recording a song from YouTube right now on the Fostex R8. You can see it's recording on all 8 channels. And we're listening to that over the Pioneer system you see in the background. I'm just going to record a small section of the song, and I'll rewind it and we'll listen to the recorded tape as it's being played back. That's because this is a 2-track unit, it won't let you monitor on the fly. Again, this is the Fostex R8. I'm Big Matt. Thanks for watching this video.